I'm David Schuler, and I'm a data dissemination specialist with the U.S. Census Bureau. Oftentimes, when thinking about opening or expanding a business, data users and entrepreneurs might need to generate reports that cover data from multiple industries across multiple geographies. This type of information could be helpful in determining the economic and geographic footprint of your enterprise. In this data gem, follow along with us as we show you how you can build custom reports using the Industry Cluster and Region Builder features in Census Business Builder. An Industry Cluster allows you to build custom groupings of industries and generate maps and reports that show the summarized data for all industries included in the cluster. The Region Builder allows you to explore multiple geographies at a time.
Hello. My name is Nadal Gibran, and I am a program analyst with the Economic Directorate of the U.S. Census Bureau. You can find Census Business Builder at cbb.census.gov, or you can use your preferred search engine to find CBB. First, let's imagine that we would like to start a business in the food service industry. We are interested in restaurants and lounges, but we are also open to the idea of other types of businesses in this industry. Also, we would like to see what this group of industries looks like in not just one geographic area, but across multiple geographic areas. We can use Census Business Builder to accomplish all of these goals. Select Custom Industries from the top left and click Edit Industries. Here, we can build our industry cluster. Select Food Services and click Restaurants, Bars, Buffets, and Food Trucks. You will notice how each industry is highlighted once it is selected. Click the industry again if you would like to deselect it. Let's say we changed our minds, and so we deselect food trucks. Now let's click the back arrow to return to the Custom Industries section. We can give our industry cluster a name. Let's click into the Cluster Name section and call it Food Service Industry. So now we have our industry cluster. Next, we need to build our region. First, let's navigate to our starting point, which is Fairfax County, Virginia. Click on County, and then type in Fairfax, and select it from the list that appears. Now let's open up the region view in the lower left, and select the Edit icon under Custom Region. There are a number of drawing tools available to you for creating a region. Let's select the circle, then we can draw our region on the map. In this example, we've used the circle to create a region which includes Fairfax County, Virginia, and many of its surrounding counties. Just like with industry clusters, we can also give this region a name by clicking into the Custom Region text box. Let's call it Northern Virginia Counties. Now that we have customized our region and named it, we are ready to create our region report. Click the green check mark, select Report, and Census Business Builder will generate a business profile comprised of the industries and geographies that we built. You can confirm and see that the labels were created at the top of the report. Food Service Industries, Northern Virginia Counties. You can download the report as a CSV or PDF file. And you can also share the report electronically by copying and pasting the URL.
The Region Builder also allows you to add geographies of different types to the same region. So you're not just limited to the same geographic level. When building your region, in our example, we built a custom region which included counties around Northern Virginia. We could also add cities, towns, zip codes, and other geographies to the same region. We hope you learned something new today. For more videos like this, go to census.gov/academy. And while you're there, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.